let's try this. And then... It's a bit awkward for the stairs. They come smack bang down to that. Then what I could do... definitely keep that doorstep there in stone, but I think that looks a lot better in here. And then what I did also want to do is, so instead of this coming down there and running into this kind of barrier here, grab that. What I want to do is that there. Oh no, that's going to block off this. I was thinking of putting a stair here, so, but then it's not terrible, it's not ideal. What does it look like if we just remove this altogether? And it doesn't look great as an archway anyway, so actually, this might be the answer we're looking for. And I just have to find something else to give this a kind of a dingy, crypty kind of a look. Yeah, I think that's the best plan, actually. Oh, we got some stairs. Good. I was going to have to look up the recipe again. If not, I've forgotten. Right. Oh, what is that noise? Our dogs are outside. It's like an explosion and growling, which is, I thought last time, that a creeper attacked my dogs. There they are. There's no sign of any creeper crater. Their barking is driving me up the wall as well. There are creepers around, but then there are always creepers around. You don't think it's... because there's another dung there, produced by them, presumably. You don't think it's like some kind of a jokey, you know, kind of a, oh god, he's coming for me. A kind of a, they're constipated kind of a noise. Well, here is the problem with only having one doorway. Yes, I can easily see that he's there, so I'm not going to get surprised, but I can't get out. I'm just going to have to jump over the wall. Oh, he's still after me. He hates me, but he can come over here. No, he's not. Not interested anymore. Where did he go? Oh, he is interested. Uh-oh, lag. Oh, thank god. I fell down that side. That was potluck then, as to which way I went. I'm thinking that apparently this is 128. There he is. Ooh. My wall. I don't think he damaged my wall, which is lucky, because it was right up against it. Where are you? Come here. Got you. even explode. I was nowhere near him. This is supposed to be a nice flat area for farmland, and it's... There's a spider. It's just getting turned into craters. That one is probably the worst spider I've seen in this game. Green and yellow. Is that a creeper up there? That's the problem with this cliff that I've left. I should do something about it, really. Because I can't easily get up there. I thought that was a creeper I saw. You are disgusting as a spider. Oh, you're not even the green and yellow one, you're a different one. I think that was who I saw, anyway. Are you the green and yellow one? Nope. Oh, red and blue one. There's the green and yellow one. Right, come here. You've got a smiley face on your back. Right, so that explosion sound. Before I go anywhere, though, I'm gonna clear this down. Bit more. Give myself better access. Right, that explosion that I heard, and the growling, it was... I just hide the fact that actually the whole house does rest on dirt. Like that. Pretty sure there was dung. Did I pick it up? Yeah, I did. So, is that some kind of joke sound, like these guys taking a dump and, I don't know, supposed to be constipated or something? Pass. It eludes me. One thing I am going to do, is these guys are noisy. So we're going to take them over here, far, far away from where I can hear them, because their noises, and this is perfect here, like under the shade of the tree, you like it here. We're going to build them a kennel. Yeah, yeah, both sit down. Because they're not dogs, they are wolves, you know, they're not domesticated, they shouldn't be in the house. So if we put one of those up here, then we can do this. I mean, that's not bad, is it? They've got shelter, they've got access to water. What more could they want? You know, they can go and get their own food, lazy swines think I'm doing it. There. And we'll give them a bit of light to keep the creepers away. Take away their shade, actually. I am getting low on energy again, but then again, I have been dashing about all night. So, I'll come back in a minute to pick up all the logs that are going to fall. So, next. How much daylight we've seen? We've got half a day left. I don't want to waste this light, even though I'm low on energy. Oh, perfect. Look, I've got two steps left. And then just bring this up a bit more. Make it look a bit more natural. Good enough to me. The grass and the ferns and the flowers and whatnot will grow over, and eventually I'll put a proper path in. For the minute, I just want a nice exit to my house. I will keep that shut, obviously. So, right, I'm going to have to start thinking about layouts. This is going to be a hallway here, which goes all the way through to the back door. In fact, I have the doors on me, don't I? Just clogging up my inventory space. So, there's no time like the present to put those in. Perfect aim. Not hard when the game world's made out of blocks, anyway. This one's just going to be a regular door without a porch, because this is eventually all going to be safe. You know, the only exit. There will be unsafe exits, you know, but this will be fields and, you know, be walled and fenced in and... See, that brings back a little bit of energy as well. I'm not sure if that's a bug or whether it's intentional. Okay, but it does let me go on. The sun's setting anyway, so the internal layout is what I'm going to be thinking about, and this is going to be a hallway. Just block up the stairs a second. Oh, there we go. I think like this. And this, which gives me... maybe... Well, it'll probably be broken up a little bit when I get the doors in place. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so this is a centre line here. And here, yeah. So if I have actually a door there and a door there. I'm just digging the dirt with a flower, that's fine. Door there.